Laying out your graphics for DTF printing doesn't have to be tedious or time consuming, especially when you have Digital Factory 11. Let's jump right in and take a look. First things first, let's make sure our layout settings are correct.
Go to Queues, then Properties, or shortcut Alt-Q.
And while we're in here, let's change the substrate color in the General tab. This is the background color in the preview window. By default, the substrate is white, so it's impossible to see white-only graphics, so I suggest a color that's rarely used when you print. You can go with a gray color, but I like this light pink color. Next, click on Layout Manager. At the bottom, check Allow Job Rotation When Block Nesting, and then set the space between jobs at 0.25 or a quarter of an inch. If you feel like you're wasting film, you can set this to 0.1, but be aware that's going to make it harder to cut out and separate your graphics. Now, sometimes the substrate color doesn't update automatically, so I'm going to close Digital Factory and reopen it. While we wait for that to open up your heart and hit that subscribe button, and you'll be blessed with amazing direct-to-film content in your YouTube feed, as often as 3 times a week. And if you're enjoying this video, hit the like button. Okay, I think Digital Factory 11's ready. Click the plus icon here and select the files you want to print. Once they load, make sure they're sized properly. Right-click on the preview and select Auto Nesting and Auto Nest All Content. And just like that, Digital Factory auto-rotates and lays out the images in a way that will optimize the film's width. If you want to print more than one copy of a certain image, you have two options, Copies and Duplicate. Copies creates a grid of the images and keeps them together. Duplicate will keep each image separate and arrange them to fill in the empty spaces. I suggest using copies when you're just printing one image but a bunch of times, and using duplicate when you're printing more than one image and some are duplicated. This is one of the reasons why Digital Factory 11 is, in our opinion, the best rip software for DTF. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.